Welcome to F&S Yamaha Marine in Hanover, Pennsylvania. Northeast's largest express dealer and one of the largest express dealers in the nation. I'm Andy. I'm the express guy here at F&S. If you contact us, more than likely you'll be speaking with me. I got in four 2024 X19 Pro Basses. I'm doing individual videos for each one. I'm going to briefly show the other three as well in this video, but I'm going to mainly concentrate on this boat. Of course, a 19-foot, fast model, all aluminum, all welded, completely welded together, including the floors are welded in. A lot of the competitors will rivet the floors in and get noisy over time. All aluminum trailer, made in-house by Express. It fits the boat spot on and makes them very easy to load and unload. Upgrades to the trailer is a tandem axle, disc hydraulic brakes, and then we also upgraded the brakes on the second axle. Matching spare tire, see you peeking up underneath there. Lighted logo trailer step. It's pretty cool how it lights up at night. All Expresses are partnered exclusively with Yamaha. This is a Yamaha 200 SHO, which is the max horsepower for this boat. Speed wise, you're roughly mid 60s, sometimes a little faster depending on the day. Most X19s we sell are with 200s. A few get 175s. Has a high performance package, and what that means is C-Star hydraulic tilt steering, 10-inch jack plate, and then we upgrade to the hydraulic TH Marine Atlas jack plate. Along with the high performance package, we also includes a hot foot that you can see peeking up underneath the console there. And then something that we install is a slider for the hot foot. It's not installed yet, but it's little things like that we do here at the F&S, include with all our boats. Lots of little things. Blinker trim. So the trim lever here behind the steering wheel will operate your trim of your motor. And then there's another one on the other side that operates a hydraulic jack plate. So a high performance boat like this, it's good to have both hands on the wheel. So that's why we order them with those blinker trims. You can see all the switches, your live well, recert for your live well, bilge pump, gauges, fuel gauge, water pressure gauge. On the other side is the tachometer and trim gauge. This boat has the Elite package. So with the Elite package, you get upgraded 6-gauge trolling motor wiring, lights kit, so all the compartments have a light in them, and then also the live well's lit. Elite steering wheel, which is a fancier steering wheel. Upgraded Humminbird Helix 9 MSI fish finder. And even beyond the package, then we upgrade to the Minn Kota Ultrex 24-volt iPilot trolling motor, which is an upgrade even beyond that package, with MDI transducer. Or if you'd like a different brand, we do Garmin or Minn Kota Humminbird. We'd be glad to swap them out, whatever you have in mind. We stock everything. Or if you want to upgrade to additional fish finders, we have lots in stock. So however you'd like to do, for one up front, two up front, two at both locations, whatever you'd like to do, we have them here, and I'm glad to help you through it and do it what makes the most sense. Bass Boat Technology mounts for multiple fish finders. Lots of shallow water anchors. We do Minn Kota and also Power Pole shallow water anchors, and we have them in stock, both the 8 and 10 footers. This boat's currently for sale. Like I said, we can do some changes to it with, if you like, with electronics and whatnot, and add things. Or we also do a lot of special orders. We welcome special orders. I'd be glad to walk you through that. I make up an info sheet that lists all the packages and options to help you better understand it, because it is very confusing, all the different ways to go. But hit me up and I'd be glad to help you with it. All these boats will be listed on our website, which is fsyamaha.com. If you're not familiar with us, we have a great service reputation. If you check out our Google reviews, our Facebook reviews, we're very proud of our service. the third generation here. My grandfather started in the late 40s, and my dad's a current owner. And things we talk about with service, as a, for instance, every boat that we sell, we PDI them very thoroughly. Not just Express, but every boat in the industry needs help and things fixed in the factory. And the good dealers will take their time to go through each boat to make sure they're trouble-free as possible before you get it. And in addition to that, we also go to the water with every boat because there are certain things we can only test in the water, like live well leak fittings and propping and that type of thing. And then we also go to the water with many customers to show you how to use your boat. It's one thing to go over here on land and a whole other thing to actually go to the water and show you. Another package, this has the Lime Appearance Package. And what that means is you have SeaDek floor covering. If you're not familiar with SeaDek, this floor covering basically has all the advantages of carpet with none of the disadvantages. Hooks don't snag in it. Dries quickly, easy to clean. Down the road, if you damage a panel, you can buy just that one panel. And then along with the Lime Appearance Package, you get Lime stripes in the seats and Lime stripes on the side of the boat. Jumping in the boat. As I said earlier in the video, they're very wide. They're 95-inch beams, and it is a very wide boat. Makes for a very stable boat. Lots of storage, lots of rod storage. Get 7-foot rods in the compartment. Squeeze 7.5 in, but it's tight. Lots of storage. Shock assist on the lids. Big storage here in the middle as well. Goes all the way up underneath the front deck. Retractable rod straps. Another little upgrade we do here at the shop. See lots of room. Wet sound stereo with two speakers. It's a light beside the stereo there with the lights kit. Two coolers here underneath the middle pad. Big thick SeaDek pad to sit on. And then another cooler here in the middle with a step here. Live well with slam latches. This boat also has Pro Live Well Oxygenator. Another little upgrade. And this compartment is where the batteries are housed. And if we install shallow water anchors, we put them in here too. You see this tray, and this tray comes out. And then you can see the area for the batteries. Shallow water pumps. I'll go in there. More storage. Rear compartment has a fuel tank and pumps, 40-gallon fuel tank. So we upgraded the auto bilge pump in this as well. So it's two bilges, a manual and an auto. On-off switch for the boat. And we do a lot of SeaClear dedicated wiring harnesses for the multiple graphs as well. It makes a good difference with clarity, especially if you're doing live imaging. With our service reputation, we're proud of. We have customers come from all over the nation to buy Expresses from us, and we're very proud of that. Just next week alone, a customer from Iowa, Ontario, and Massachusetts, just next week. SeaDek also in the cockpit, which is an upgrade. Here you can also see the other three X19s that just came. And I'm doing individual videos for all three of those as well. You check out our website at fsyamaha.com. Of course, you're on our YouTube channel now. Of course, it's all on there now. We also have one more 2023 X19 left. It's on our website. Has some great sale and rebates on that. Lots of other Expresses in stock. Currently three X21s, which you'll see videos of those. H18s, both the crappie and the bass models. Bay boats, H24s, H22s, H20s. And like I said, we always normally have a lot of boats on order as well. I appreciate you watching. Have a good day.